chicken, my chicken, my creamy crow. I went to the well to wash my toe, and when I got there the water was low. What time is it, old witch, what time is it, old witch, she lives in a ditch and combs her hair with a hickory switch. She lives on snails and nails and flies, and if you go near she'll wobble her eyes. Oh, she'll wobble her eyes, oh, she'll wobble her eyes. Chicken, my chicken, my creamy cran, I went to the well to wash my hand, and when I got there the water was sand. What time is it, old witch, what time is it, old witch, she lives in a ditch and combs her hair with a hickory switch. She's fat as a feather bed tied in the middle, and when she laughs she sounds like a fiddle. Oh, she sounds like a fiddle, oh, she sounds like a fiddle. Chicken, my chicken, my creamy crace, I went to the well to wash my face, and when I got there the water was lace. What time is it, old witch, oh, what time is it, old witch, she lived in a ditch and combed her hair with a hickory switch. She sleeps on a bed of straw and thorn, and when she snores she sounds like a horn. Oh, she sounds like a horn, oh, she sounds like a horn. Chicken, my chicken, my creamy crakes, I went to the well to wash my legs, and when I...
Su Rai 1, la prova del cuoco in diretta!
Nelle Marche, in provincia di Pesaro Urbino, c'è un paese che secondo la leggenda ha dato i natali alla Befana. Il paese si chiama Urbania e noi ci colleghiamo subito proprio con la Befana, è così?
Antonella, scusa, ma c'è un...
C'è una marea di gente!
Bentornati a TG2 Costume e Società.
È una Befana telematica quella della sua capitale incontrastata, Urbania.
Buonasera a tutti, benvenuti al TG5. Per le strade di Urbania, in provincia di Pesaro Urbino.
Allora andiamo nelle Marche, a Urbania, perché...
La festa della Befana, Urbania.
Chicken, my creamy crakes, I went to the well to wash my legs, and when I got there the water was dregs. What time is it, old witch, oh, what time is it, old witch, she lives in a ditch and combs her hair with a hickory switch, and as I sit she's very fat, and when she walks she jumps like a cat. Oh, she jumps like a cat, she jumps like a cat.